for all the Sarun fans.
Yeah, Tanaya, you changed so much, yeah, the last 10 years.
Long time.
It's such a surprise to see you, yeah, I know.
I know, you guys don't meet at all.
Yeah,
you should meet more often.
Yeah.
If there was more often, there'll be a lot more fights.
Okay, so guys, I have prepared a structured question this time, because the last interview we had together was when IPK shut down. So I think that was around 7 years, right? It went on for about 1.5 years.
Yeah, we did, but
like, we clubbed them together, like IPK interview with Varun and Sanaya. It's been a long time. Varun, you both had come home, actually. You both had come home. One day you had come, one day she had come. So I just wanted to, like, go back to those days, and I just, since all the fans, Sarun fans, first of all, reclaim your youth, and they insist that we should do the youthful story again with Varun and Sanaya.
Yeah.
So anyway, we just, there are lots of people who are crazy about the show. I can see, like, they're going all, Rabba ve, hey, we love you guys. Varun, love you. Arnav, Khushi, OMG. Aaj mausam hai suhana, nice. Okay, guys, thank you so much for all the love. And like, let's start with the question. Let's maybe have it more structured. So I just wanted to remember that time. When was the first time you guys heard about IPK? What was the first time you heard Is Pyar Ko Kya Naam? When was the first time you heard there was a show like that, or somebody called you for an audition? What was your first?
But I was, I think Anand called me up the first time.
Okay.
And I had this weird thing going on at that time. You remember? Okay, I'm going to do a small show, and I'm going to just do it for a while, and I'm going to go to Australia. So, Anand was the one. And the first, I think, impression I was given was, ki, it's going to be, we're making a huge show. It's going to be a love saga. I remember he had used these words. So, that was the first time I heard of it.
So, that was the time he called you for an audition. That was...
Yes.
That was the first time.
Yeah, the monologue that I write. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. And Sanaya, you...
Well, the first time I heard of it was from Nisar. It didn't obviously have that name at that time, but Nisar came up to Mohit and he's like, you know, we're making the show, it's for Star, and I want you to be a part of it. And so I heard of it through Mohit because he was going to be Arnav.
Yes, Mohit had auditioned Arnav. I remember in a suit and a blazer and everything.
I
remember being out of place during the audition. Out of place during the audition, matlab.
Oh my God, of course, ask me how out of place you were. I thought you were high.
Yeah. Everyone thought that.
I thought
you were like, this dude is high. See, he gave that, he had this jabru hair, and he had this beard that he had not trimmed for, I guess, months. And he, anything. And I could never make out what he was saying. I remember briefing him for some other, I think somebody else briefed him, and then he was saying the dialogue in a very slurry way. So I was thinking, is he drunk or is he high or is he both? and then he would say his dialogue. What is your name?
I was very there were so many people, and I was very new in the industry at that time. I just done one for a show, and when you do a show, you pretty much get locked down in a studio. So it was weird. So many actors.
Yeah, they still talk like that. Like when Varun talks in Hindi, I think it has something to do with the. To do with the Delhi, the talking fast in, like, he talks really fast in Hindi. I don't understand. Yeah. I still don't understand when he talks to me in Hindi fast.
That's because you don't know Hindi pretty much.
That's true. Sometimes he will tell her the dialogue. He's like, what? What does this mean? I remember her saying, where is Kanpur? and just to make fun of her, we told her just ahead of
Bangalore. Yeah, like South Bombay se malad tha. Yeh bahut badi cheez hai.
Anyways, I wanted to ask you guys that how did your first audition go? Because I was there for both of your auditions, and we had not met then. I was at the monitor.
Yeah,
I was at the monitor, but we had not been introduced yet. So how did it go for both of you? Any one of you start
first? Tu bata pehle.
Nahi, tu ja na, tu bol.
Ja na kaam, matlab Hindi English wala wo kar diya. You go.
Arey yaar, matlab wo na. You just say.
So mine was very, as I said, I was very weirded out because. And also, actually, it was a weird audition. Usually, auditions happen in closed rooms. But this was happening on a set.
It was happening in a hall.
Right. So, that is what was wrong with it. I realized today only. I didn't realize this before. So, and pretty popular actors for that matter. It's not that you were testing newcomers or anything. So,
and
a lot of
it was happening in the hall, and there was already a shoot going on there.
Right. Yeah. So, it was pretty glitzy at that time when I had come. So, and I had not met you at that time. But obviously, you were making the decision and everything. So everyone was, when I did whatever I did, so you must have told them, ki, no, pick him up or whatever, ki, let's test him further. Everyone looked so surprised around me. एवरीवन लाइक ये इसको दोबारा टेस्ट कर ला सो दैट वाज माय पॉजिटिव एंड एंड आई गॉट अ हिंट कि इन लोगों को ना एक्चुअली दे आर नॉट वेरी कन्विंस्ड बिकॉज़ आई थिंक इट वाज ओनली
आई वाज कन्विंस्ड
yes but I think it was only you right if I'm not wrong
yes initially it was just me.
Right everyone was like I'm guessing because you guys wanted to go with a big name initially or something that's why I think everyone was very surprised ki isko bar bar kyun test kar rahe so that was my first experience and I could figure it out ki ye surprise nahi tha re
nahi actually what happened is the way you had come for the audition na you at that point of time you were not looking like how we were expecting Arnav to look
yeah
but what I was thinking that isko aisa kar denge iske baal kaat denge daadi thodi kaat denge
रूम It was not the hall.
Okay. Yeah. I was in the second one. Yes.
किसी ने एक छोटे से कैमरा से ऑडिशन लिया and it was horrible because I was in America for a month and a half before that. I had totally forgotten Hindi, whatever little Hindi I had done in village.
Look at me and Barun are rolling our eyes, Barun.
And I was told to say the dialogues and I was so bad, Goal, that I came to know later. Somebody told me who was in that room.
My audition.
मिले जब हम तुम का चेक उठाने जब तुम एंडमॉल आई थी तो गीत
यूज्ड टू बी प्रोड्यूस्ड एट द पार्टी ड्यूरिंग
निसास बर्थडे पार्टी
So this is, I came to know this later where you were like, is that Sanaya? Is that how she looks without specs? Because I was wearing specs throughout that show. Yeah. And
how do you guys know all the stuff that happened while you guys are not there in the room?
Because the girl who took the audition became my friend.
Yeah, because this is exactly how it went. And she was not there in the room and she knows
the
it.
Like, girl who took, yeah, the girl who told me, who said that ye kaisi actress hai, she became my friend later. So she's like, I said these things about you. And then Gul was like, She looks really pretty without specs. Call her back. And she told you that nahi nahi acha audition nahi diya. And you were like, nahi nahi, call her back. It's okay. So
yeah, I in front of all the fans, I would love to like take that credit. I liked Varun and Sanaya. Yes, credit for her that I.
While nobody else liked
this. Yeah, nobody else did.
While nobody else liked this.
Nobody else. In fact, there was absolute strong opposition.
Right.
Yeah, it was not.
The people who were coming to hand me the lines also. This was the look they had. Yeah, have lines for me. And they were also perplexed for that.
Yeah. So, but then when you guys, what I want to ask you that during that time, when you guys had done auditions, because generally when you do an audition, there are a lot of other shows in hand, there are a couple of other auditions that are, you know, in your basket. So how did you feel about that audition and what were the other shows that were in your basket and why did you choose this?
I had another show happening for another channel and I think it was a 6-monthly kind of a deal. So I was very inclined towards doing that. And, माई ऑडिशन के टाइम पर माई एक्सपीरियंस टेल दट जब मैंने बोल दिया मतलब कर दिया अपना ऑडिशन है तो मतलब जैसे यू कैन जज इट अदरवाइज यू नो यू वेरी क्रिटिकल ऑफ इट आई हैव गॉट वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट व्हेन आई गॉट द रिस्पॉन्स आई हैड नॉट मेट यू टिल दैट टाइम ऑल्सो मतलब बट आई न्यू
नो आई सॉ यू दूर से
करेक्ट सो बिकॉज आई लुक वेरी स्केयर्ड थ्रेटनिंग दैट्स व्हाई सो
नो
बट सिंस व्हेन आई गॉट दैट रिस्पॉन्स ना एंड आई वाज सेंसिंग देन आई फिगर्ड दैट कि आई एम गोना गेट दिस इट वाज अबाउट कि I'll make my decision ki I'll do this one or the other one. And then there was a lot of conviction from Anand also ki it's going to be great. And obviously, in hindsight, it turned out great.
So the reason you, despite being it a long running show, you did choose it.
Yeah. I'd actually signed on only for 1 year initially. With
yeah, Asa. Yeah, I remember. Don't we all know that? Now Sanaya and I will roll, right? Sanaya.
I roll.
Sanaya, while you were auditioning for this, what all options? You must be having a lot more options.
No. So, Gul, it was very different for me. Sorry, Barun, you have to go through this whole process again.
No, you are.
It was very different for me. I had no show in hand. When I got this character, the first time I gave the audition, I found it. And Mohit was still kind of odd. Like, he was like in everybody's minds at that time, ki he will be the Arnav types, you know, thoda. And I found it extremely interesting, the character. And I kept telling him, I was like, what a character. Yeah. मतलब इट्स सो समथिंग आई ऑलवेज रन अवे फ्रॉम एक्स्ट्रा डायलॉग्स बीइंग एक्स्ट्रा हाइपर यू नो टॉकिंग फास्ट बिकॉज दैट वाज नॉट माय कंफर्ट जोन बट आई वाज लाइक इफ आई डू इट एंड आई मैनेज टू डू इट वेल इट विल बी ऑसम एंड सो द नेक्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई गॉट कॉल्ड इन फॉर द ऑडिशन आई रिमेंबर मोहित एंड मी वर बोथ देयर इट वाज लाइक एन इंपॉर्टेंट वन और मोहित को एक अलग सा कमरा मिला था वेयर ही वाज गेटिंग ड्रेस्ड ब्लो ड्राइंग हिज हेयर और मुझे आई वाज इन अ रूम विद लाइक या लिसन टू दिस आई वाज इन अ रूम विद लाइक सम 10 गर्ल्स सिटिंग देयर एवरीवन डूइंग देयर डायलॉग्स And I just, you know, just that kept ringing in my ear ki isko to acting nahi aati, isko to acting nahi aati. And I was like, I honestly, Gul, I'm the kind of person who always feels I'll never get something. So rejection was not my fear. It was just ki I wanted to prove that mujhe acting aati hai. Phir mujhe show mile ya na mile, mujhe koi fark nahi padta. So I was like, Sanaya, you have to nail this audition. And I did my, I ratto marod my lines. I made all the girls go before me because my Hindi was so bad. I was like, main rukungi, main line karungi. And then I went there and I was like, Sanaya, there are like, I could see Anand, like there were a bunch of 4-5 people standing there. And everybody was like, Mohit ka tape nikalo, Mohit ka tape bhejo channel mein. And they were like, everything was like, Mohit ka hawa chal raha tha us waqt. And I was just like, I told myself, just prove that you can act and leave. Okay. And I gave my take, I remember. And I had to laugh in it, cry in it, tear had to fall. All that happened in that take. And I remember when I finished the take, all those 5 people standing in front of me were like, send a tape to channel, send it to channel, send it to channel. And I was like, okay, I think I've done my bit. I'm going home now. For me, honestly, Gul, there was no other show at that point. And I really wanted to do this. And when I got it, I felt, for the first time, I felt like, wow, I really got something that I wanted to do. Otherwise, it would never match. Like, you want to do something, you don't get it. And then somebody wants you to do something, but you don't want to. So, yeah.
Yeah, good. So, so why did you guys choose this? That was the first. I wanted to ask you one question. When did you guys first meet? And what was your reaction when you saw each other? Okay, this is the guy who's been finalized.
He's high.
I know Sanaya, but yeah, he's high. My reaction too. I was always confused whether he's high or he's drunk.
Varun, can I say that story where like you asked me a question or tu piche kada tha and like, and I got really like, felt very creepy.
What story? I have not heard your story.
Varun, shut up. Yeah,
okay, Varun, I was saying you are drunk and high. She just called you creepy.
No.
I was another man.
Like when he spoke to me, I was like, ye banda America se aaya hai. Isko act, because he has an accent, right? When he speaks in English. Okay, now I didn't know he was like, it came from a call center and all of that. I was like, ye banda America se aaya hai, drugs karta hai. And isko acting karni hai. Okay, and for some reason, and the first time I met Varun was, it was the final 3 goal, if you remember. Varun, Mohit and me.
Yes.
It was like, who will be chosen? And when I saw Varun, I went to
When I met you the first time, we were doing the look test that day. I was already signed on for a very long time. That's what
I meant. Haan, toh wohi na. Nahin, kab?
Of course, yes.
Jab tu, Mohit aur main, teenon the us waqt. Yaad hai? Tune jo scene kiya tha, Varun, mere saath haath pakadna aur woh sab. Toh woh same scene tujhse pehle Mohit ne kiya tha mere saath.
Bahut pehle kiya hoga. Us time tak tumhe contract nahin kiya tha. उसी दिन फाइनल हो गया था फर्स्ट टाइम मैच
हां
सो देन व्हेन यू गाइस मेट
टॉकिंग एंड आई वाज लाइक ही इज फ्रॉम अमेरिका ही इज अ ड्रग एडिक्ट एंड लाइक फुल जजमेंट हां एंड लाइक नो टाइम आई जज दिस मैन एंड वी वर स्टैंडिंग वी वर स्टैंडिंग समबडी वाज शोइंग अस अ सीन ऑन द लैपटॉप और वरुण ना ऐसे पीछे से मतलब ही जस्ट लाइक लीन इन एंड ही वाज लाइक ही वाज लाइक व्हाट आर दे ट्राइंग टू शो अस ही आस्क्ड समथिंग एंड ही मंबल्ड इट And I was like, he said it so fast, I didn't even really understand what he was saying. And I was like, why is he talking to me? Like, I don't want to talk to him. I was feeling that way about Varun the first time. But then when I acted with him and I got done with the scene, I remember coming back and telling Mohit, I was like, oh, he's good. I was like, he's good. Yeah.
I know judgments, man. Good or bad, whatever.
I was just trying to remember what was the first day we shot. I can't remember what was the first scene we shot with you, Varun.
With me?
Mm-hmm.
You and Dolly.
And
also I think the fashion show.
The fashion show. Me and Dolly.
The fashion show. Yeah. We started with the fashion show. Yes.
Yeah.
And we were supposed to walk. And so then I wanted to ask you guys.
I was not nervous at that time.
Yeah. It was, we were doing it on a rooftop. That fashion show where Sanaya was supposed to fall from the stage on you.
Yeah.
No, we started niche. That sequence was shot twice.
Even the Dori wala sequence was shot twice. I remember I shot it the second time.
I was sick. I was sick during the Dori wala sequence.
Yeah. So tell me, I just want to ask you guys, did you guys find your character hard? Varun, you answer that because I know Sanaya has a lot of stories about that and she will start talking about how I...
I was, to be honest with you, it's... जैसे आप बोल रहे थे ना कि पहले कि हाउ डिड यू फिगर कि ये शो करते हैं आई इट्स ब्लरी एक्चुअली मे बी आई वाज दैट
कन्फेशन
सो इट्स ब्लरी बिकॉज़ आई वाज स्टिल ट्राइंग टू फाइंड माय फुटिंग एज एन एक्टर नॉट मतलब आई डोंट मीन टू से कि सक्सेसफुल होऊंगा या नहीं होऊंगा मुझे प्रोसेस समझ नहीं आता था इतना ज्यादा यार स्क्रिप्ट वगैरह ये सब चीजें अब समझ आ जाती हैं पर वो पहले समझ नहीं आता था इट वाज जस्ट प्रीटी बेसिक यू नो कि लेट्स सी व्हेयर आई एम गोना बी मेकिंग मोर मनी this looks more promising. It was definitely more interesting. So, question kya tha?
Question ye tha ki tumhe character aasan laga tha ya mushkil laga tha?
Mujhe ye bhi nahi tha kuch matlab mere ko. Mere ko sirf, it was like a day's job for me. I actually didn't make any attempts to like or not like it. Eventually, I grew really, really fond of it because the kind of things I got to do.
Okay, so but it was easy for you to play Arnab Singh Rajada?
I think what made it easy was the
approach. Kitna mushkil tha yaar, what tha, hi bolte rehta tha, ek hi gussa rehta tha.
मुश्किल क्या था उसमें खड़ी तो रहना था खाली आई प्रीटी मच अंडरस्टैंड एवरीवेयर एंड टू बी ऑनेस्ट विद यू इट वाज जस्ट द वे इट वाज रिटन द शो व्हिच मेड एवरीवन लव द कैरेक्टर एंड इट वाज लाइक आई होप यू विल अंडरस्टैंड दिस कि यू व्हेन यू रीड समथिंग यू नो इफ यू विल बी एबल टू डू इट इफेक्टिवली और नो डीप डाउन इनसाइड एंड कभी थोड़ा सा भी इधर उधर होता ना तो यू नो कि इसमें मेहनत करनी पड़ेगी मुश्किल होगी टू मेक इट साउंड कन्विंसिंग एंड स्टफ लाइक इट वाज सो वेल रिटन एक्चुअली जब से हमारे पहले वाले इंटरव्यूज होने शुरू हुए ना ऑलवेज सेड इट वाज अ ब्यूटीफुली रिटन शो एंड दैट्स अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट जॉब बिकॉज आई थिंक राइटिंग डेली शोज इज द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट जॉब बिकॉज यू जस्ट कांट क्रिएट ग्रेट स्टफ एवरी डे सो दैट्स व्हाई आई थिंक इट्स अ एक्सेप्शन
Yeah, Anna was a pretty, very, very author-backed role. Very author-backed role. Yeah, so was Kutri. But yeah. Anna was like, you know, sometimes I remember telling Arshad ke, Barun ko mat hilana, camera chala.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a tough part, by the way. Yeah. Because so many movements hote the na. My character was the kind who will not have a lot of emotions. So just being like a stone.
Yeah, yeah.
Sometimes.
Sanaya, Khushi was tough for you. I remember your initial days.
Yeah, man, it was really, really hard actually for me. And you didn't make it any easier, Gul. Gul, remember when you used to like be like, stop joking around, get serious.
How is that me making it difficult? That's you making it difficult for me.
I know. I'm kidding. It was just it was really, really hard. And also, I tell you,
I don't think I ever told you this.
Yes, Hindi and speaking fast in Hindi, right? Because you need to know your language that well to be able to speak fast. But honestly, Gul, I'll tell you what, and I don't think I ever told you this. The reason why I was finding it so hard was when I auditioned for it, remember I told you I fell in love with the character. So the character that I auditioned, like when I gave my audition, was the Khushi that everybody sees on screen. But the initial few episodes, do you remember? Like I had to be like this, scared, quiet. And suddenly when I started doing that, I was like very like thrown, like I was like, hey, this is, and I had so prepared myself for that Khushi, you know.
The Bindu Khushi had both the sides to herself.
Yeah. So I remember that's why I found the initial part so hard because I was like, but this is not what I did in the audition and I couldn't understand it. But of course, at the end of the day, as an actor, all you want to do is, like, I used to keep telling, I remember Nisar and Maan at that time, I was like, I don't want to, you know, sometimes something is written, a writer writes a character, you need to play it the way the writer has written it and not the way that, oh, I goofed up. And see, the audience never knows what the writer has written. The audience will see you and they'll be like, oh, we love you. They will love any character you give to them, right? So I didn't want to do that upar niche. I kept saying, I want to do what the writer has written for this character. So I would keep telling Nisar and Maan ki push me to that limit, you know. And I think eventually that obviously fell into place. And also, I remember you came to me, thoda channel se bhi change hua tha. Remember where you said that now become a little bindas, open up, you know, become that Khushi. Thode humne kuch reshoot bhi kiya tha initially. And then everything kind of like.
Mazar wala sequences which was very difficult for you.